the only way you can come, you can fight with somebody bigger than you would be to fight with an angle on the blind side. Right? If you go in the inside, you've got these two arms to deal with. So if I'm hitting him, he's hitting me, then would be very not. It's just like exchange.
In this time, you just use one side. You throw a pin somewhere, hit one side. You know what I mean? Hit one side. For example, you hit me, like this. I use this way, use this way. This is going to take one side. This is a face to face. That is take one side. Usually it's face to face is the best, yeah, when you turn like this, if some people too quick the hands, you just have to take one side.
So keep both arms to one.